story. Okay. Yeah. And the time is from 5 to 7 minutes. I have a. Yesterday, I was having a coffee with my friends, and she shared a story with me about like what is her barrier in her mind that hinder her from some kind of aspect in her like personal development. And right away, I can relate it to myself. And I realized that like during my past years of development, sometimes I let the brains of myself trigger me. So it's my story related to my parents. So I was raised born in the parents with my dad and mom. Actually, they are very caring and they love each other. But my dad is like in a very hot temper. And when we are young, because he has a kind of limit that in the soft side thing, but not really like he lost his side like year by year. So by the year that he married my mom, he already like lost like 90% of the side. So that's why he's kind of tend to be more hot tempered during the daily life, because he cannot really sense and cannot really see what other people is saying by the reaction. So he just hear, and then sometimes like it can come to the wrong conclusion, like maybe he think that he being insulted or something, but that person didn't mean that way. And there's a lot of time that my dad try to like being too angry, and he like crashing all of the plates and bowls on the house. And at that time, I was a very little kid, and I was very afraid of that. And my mom was the most people that have to like be under that pressure. She's very calm, and actually, she doesn't like fight against that. She always thinking like she always use like gender words to remind of like her husband, like just calm down, and then we can just talk about that. But usually, like my father cannot stop that right away. And then like, you know, like in my childhood, we have to replace a lot of like kitchen furniture and all things like that. And then like, 10th holiday is not a very like happy time, because people come from outside to got the like wishing for the New Year's, and then they will try to say something like, hey, stop smoking, or like doing like, don't be too angry to your wife and your children. And then like, and again, like it's like another kind of insulting to him. Like he just like turned to like hot temper right away. And then like people feel not good about that. And the next year, like less people come and then visit our home. Just because of that, because they don't want to like face and then talk. Like they say like, what if like he get angry and then like shouted at me again? Mm-hmm. So, I think that this is one of the reasons, like when I see that story, and then I come up with the idea that, oh, if that the how's the marriage life look like, I will not gonna marry. If like, what if I can find that like a man that being hot tempered and then only want to do things like my father. And then I think that I determined to that far quite a long time until like I'm more than 18 years old. And then one time when I kind of finished my university, and then I'll be back. During the university, I'm not frequently back to the hometown. Because like after a week or two, and there will be like a lot of shout and in the house, and then I will feel not comfortable, because like here when I move to Ceylon, I leave myself, feel more freedom, I don't need to be get shouted by anyone. So it will be, I feel like more comfortable here. So that's the one of the reasons that I didn't visit my parents very frequently. And there's one day that when I come back home and I talk to my mom, and I asked her like, how can mom, like, what do you think? How do you feel like when the dad just like keep shouting and then, like being very angry with the kids? And then my mom say like, oh my god, it doesn't matter. Like I have you guys. I have like two adorable children. That's all the matter I have. And then I was so surprised. And I mean like, oh my god, like just over 18 years, I was very like big obstacles with the like the shouting and all of the angry. But my mom, the one who like directly being in the that kind of situation, she in a different, totally different angles. It's like her value, like a totally different things in life. And then I turn out and I figure out that like, wow, like my brain just tricked me like terribly in that. But I think that as if like I talked to my mom earlier and I have the conversation like clear earlier, so I can avoid like too many like self-thinking that's too negative or like a wrong like thinking about like how marriage look like, like I can improve it like in a better way. So I think that's the story I want to share with you guys. Like sometimes like in the ordinary life, maybe you didn't notice, but there's something in your brains already like stick to that kind of perspective. But you need to like step out and then speak out to all more people, so to learn from other perspectives and make your life more complete.